All right, next up, the Golden Fourth. What? The Golden Fourth, what? Fourth, what? Okay, I don't know what that means, but okay. 157 platinums, a bunch of games completed. That shit looks like it's half, but it's not really half. But, or 81%. But, okay, yeah. What you've been playing recently? Dark Souls 3. That's probably the only game I've been playing recently. Yep, Dark Souls 3, okay. So, yeah, it's time for that list to look at now. Alright, so we got Ape Escape 2. Assassin's Creed's done. Just doing only the trilogy of the PS4s. Easy Batmans with Arkham Asylum was done. Two Ben 10 games, a bunch of other games that didn't really touch. The Easy Game, one Call of Duty is not even completed, and then Crash Bandicoots was not even, well, you know what I mean? I guess, yeah, you got the Platinums, but no DLCs, and then CTR needs to be done soon. Working on Dark Souls, so make sure you finish those. And since you, excuse, let me see, you got the first Dark Souls, second Dark Souls. This is like straight up PS4, even though you got some PS3 stuff. But okay, yeah. So Dark Souls, okay, cool. Finish three. So you're working on that. Dishonored, Definitive Edition, Death of the Outsider, Dishonored 2. Okay, so you seem to finish the first Dishonored with the DLC, and then a bunch of easy games, and this Far Cry 2, which I don't know if you're gonna bother with it. Can't do FIFA 10, Goat Simulator Nice, and then this Gravity Rush 1 and 2. Okay, just finish the DLC on the first one. Gris, I don't know what that is, but okay. Heavy Rain, nice. PS3, just now need to finish the PS4. Horizon DLC, Human Fall. Oh, I guess you love this game. Don't know what it is about, but alright. It's just the DLC. All Infamous done. Nice. Stacking the Living Hell. A lot of Jak and Daxter. That's really good. Just need to finish the racing game now. Which is good to see that. And then nothing much from Kingdom Hearts. Look like you kind of just put the disc in, played it, and didn't even bother with it. Okay. Lego game. Holy shit. What in the world? God damn. Okay. All right. Well, it looked like someone's really trying to get all the Legos done. Holy shit. Okay, so yeah. The games I care about, so we got those, and then Batman 3, just finished the PS3. Oh my god, DC Super Villains, this is actually not bad to look at right here. Just finished. Now it's like he has to play the game thousands of times. Not thousand, well, not thousand, but you get the point. Like, you gotta play the game again and again and again just to get all the DLCs. Playing this game four times. Oh my god. And then Lego Dimensions, man, you're throwing money on this. You are throwing money. Oh my gosh. Like, damn. And then got the Harry Potter stacks, Indiana Jones, Jurassic. What? I didn't even know there was a different pictures of this. I didn't know it was a, man. This is just crazy to see this. And the superheroes. Okay, it was two, Peril Adventures, the video game. I love how a video game over stacks, but then you have Lego Movie 2, and it's just one. But jeez, this is. I like this. You should just call yourself Lego Man, cause this, wow, holy crap! All right, this is very impressive to see right here. He completed every single, like, if he got all DLCs and everything done, you'd be very set on the Lego games. I don't know if you've been missing anything. You look like you got every single game done. Every single game done. It's just DLCs you just gotta like, kind of work on, and that's it, basically it. But that's very impressive to see this. I like that. I really like that. Okay, so Life is Strange, you got all of them. Okay, nothing much of Living Planets. Then you got the pain ass game. Ugh, god, my mind went blank from there looking at that shit. Marvel Spider-Man, okay, nice. And then Metal Gear Solid. Okay, so you put in work on Metal Gears. Alright, just need to finish the other ones. Got Peace Walker done, good. Minecraft, you got PS3 and PS4, that's good. Just the DLCs and the story mode. Of course you play story mode. You complete those, but then now you find trying to finish your Minecraft. But alright. Even though you've been overdoing yourself on Legos, jeez. Okay. Need for nothing much on Need for Speed. Okay, you got Shadow King, nothing on Persona, no Battle Royale. I mean, you can't even do it anymore anyways. You can still do Move Heroes, so finish that. Psychonauts, nice. And then Ratchet and Clank's got almost every, yeah, you got all of them. Okay, you got all the Ratchet and Clank's, the stacks and everything. Nice. That's good. That's another game right there. I like to see. Rayman Legends, okay, nothing much. Finish that. Rocket League DLC. And then we got some Saints Row. Just four needs to be completed, and then three, both threes need to be completed actually. Oh, just fine. I mean, you could easily do DLCs. I finished those before I even platinum the game, so you could definitely do that. Scribblenauts, okay, that's good. Got that. No one really plays that like that. Skate 3, nice. I don't even know if you can still do DLCs, but hope that's probably need to be top priority right there. Sly Coopers, got all of them. The stacks, nice, all done. Spyro Dragon, got all three. Okay, then only Tekken 7, but no Tekken 6. Maybe finish Tekken 6. Got Tearaway. Can't really do The Last of Us like that. Well, I don't think I need to check really, but I guess. And looks like you haven't bothered doing Telltale stuff. Whoa, okay. Okay. All right. Don't know what's going on here. Like, you kind of just spoiled yourself. You didn't even bother with season two, but I don't know what's going on with this. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let's move forward. Wolf Among Us. Where's the Vita? No Witcher. Where's the Vita? It's like, no. Uncharted. Let's see. One. You haven't finished two, you haven't done DLC on two, nothing on three. So most likely you just 100% the PS4. But okay, I guess that's pretty good. Since you didn't do the DLCs on the PS3s, but alright. But a bunch of other games, okay. That's not bad. First platinum is what? Modern Warfare 2, which you haven't really done. Kinda need to finish that. Your first plan is Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. That's probably the beginning of the Lego stacks. Holy crap. One more time. I gotta look at this one more time. Like, holy shit. This is wow. Just wow. This is the Lego master right here. What have you done? What? Oh, okay. So you got the comics, the training manuals, collect. You go for all collectibles and even bother with the artifacts. The what? I don't know what was going on with this. The one gold trophies, the jokes, and then the other one. What's the other gold trophy? You had two gold, right? What other gold? Oh, collectible. Oh, it's just collectibles. Okay. Like. Oh, so you played through hard mode, got everything done. Okay. All right. That's not bad, but you can't even literally plat the game. So, I mean, yeah. So, final results. It looks like you got a lot of Lego cleanup to do. Get it? Yeah. Okay. Anyways, clean up your list, complete more games, get a lot of ultra rare platinums. And put genre into work also, but play more PSN games and get more trophies. So I'll give you a 5.2 out of 10. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.